Fisker Ocean EV batteries are replaceable from 2024. California-based electric car brand Fisker has teamed up with Ample to market an all-electric version of the Ocean SUV compatible with battery replacement technology. The company's co-development work is ongoing, and the goal is to offer replaceable batteries in the first quarter of 2024. According to an official press release, the first customers for Ample's powered Ocean EV will be fleet operators looking to transition to electric mobility without financial or operational compromise. In other words, private customers won't be able to use the vehicle, at least initially. As announced in 2021, Ample's replaceable battery pack consists of multiple modules of the same size, roughly the size of a shoebox, unlike a single kit used by NIO. Ample's strategy, apparently inspired by Lego blocks, essentially allows all electric vehicles to have compatible batteries which can then be exchanged for freshly charged batteries at exchange stations. However, this modular package is not strictly plug and play, as the receiving vehicle must be customized or manufactured on a bottom-up basis, planned by Fisker. Our partnership with Ample allows us to expand the range of vehicles available to our customers, said Henrik Fisker, president of Fisker Inc. President and CEO, we are excited to offer Ample's innovative battery swap system, which will bring affordability to Fisker Ocean and potential vehicles, which we hope to market in the future. The two companies share revenue from the battery swap mechanism, which it claims can fully replace a dead battery in less than 10 minutes. The American automaker says that high-mileage drivers, such as those in the online transportation industry, are well-suited to the Ocean EV's convertible powertrain. We are very pleased with our relationship with Fisker. They have developed a best-in-class electric car that our team is proud to support, said Ample co-founder and CEO Khalid Hassuna. We look forward to making the Fisker Ocean available to a broad segment of customers as part of our goal to bring more electric cars to the road. It's an interesting approach that could eventually bring this technology to a much wider audience in the United States. NIO has performed more than 20 million battery swaps at fast exchange stations in China and Europe, but that approach has fallen short in the US. We remind you that the Fisker Ocean EV has been officially certified for sale in Europe, with deliveries starting on the Blue Continent on May 5th. Plus, the California-based automaker expects to ship its first vehicle to the United States later this year once the approval process is complete. As always, we'd love to know what you think of it, so head down to the comments section below and let us know.